something is wrong. Over the bed, entirely bonkers. You like me best when I'm on my rocker. Tell you a secret, I'm not alone. So what if I'm crazy? The best people are. You think I'm crazy? You think I'm gone? So what if I'm crazy? All the best people are. I think I'm crazy too. It's probably the reason that we get along. Nuts, baby, I'm mad. The craziest friend that you've ever had. You think I'm psycho, you think I'm gone. Tell the psychiatrist something is wrong. Over the bed, entirely bonkers. You like me best when I'm on my rocker. Tell you a secret, I'm not alarmed. So what if I'm crazy? The best people are. All the best people are crazy. All the best people are. All the best people are crazy. All the best people are. Oh, what a way to open. So I think. No? Oh, interesting. My settings are all kind of woo, you know? Looks like I was playing music through the frog. Interesting. Okay, so that should be that. Why is that not that? I mean, I'm not against it being where it is, but I'm only. It should be there. Alright. Well, then over here, what does it show me? Okay, that's right. How weird! But entertaining! I mean, I've never had Sir Frogla watching with me, so. I mean, that is a plus in my book. Alright, let's see what we should do next. I kind of just rolled into this and I thought we'd just keep trucking along, you know? Also, hello, Human Realm! Yeah. It is a weird day, it is a weird time. But I felt energetic, and I wanted to share that energy with all of you. But yeah. Let's see. Let's put our song on shuffle. And press this. Not feeling that one. Let's do this one. Why not? We'll shake it up. Not feeling anything like in particular. Whoa, that was loud for me. All I am is a man. I want the world in my hand. I hate the beach, but I stand California with my toes in the sand. Use the sweet leaf of my sweater. We'll have an adventure. Head in the clouds, I'm a gravity center. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You and those. I knew you'd roll in sooner or later. Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Thank you for the song. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girl double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go your dream. You go ahead, lay your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Blue as the sky, sunburned and lonely, sipping tea in a bar by the roadside. Relax, just relax. Don't you let them other boys fool you. Gotta love that afro hairdo. Maybe sometimes we got afraid, but it's alright. Rock me, the more you stay the same, the more they seem to change. Don't you think it's strange, girl? Put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go. Somewhere, somehow, just more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake, some nights kept me awake. Yeah, I thought that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to, girl. Put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. Your dream. You go and lay your head down. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go and lay your head down. Sapphire and beaded jeans. I hope you get your dream. You go and lay your head down. Ooh, you're gonna find yourself somewhere. Somehow. Thank you for the gifted sub, Monkey. And hi, Arjun. Hello. Thank you for popping in. It means so much to me. And Monkey, the thing. Very funny, very funny. All right, this should be interesting. I put some Melanie Martinez on here, so, it's gonna get mixed in. It's gonna be a little different from what I normally do, but I'm gonna try my best. You try, aw. Remember, if you have requests, I'm happy to attempt to them, but I don't know everything.
You call me on the telephone, you feel so far away. You tell me to come over, there's some game you wanna play. I walk into your house, nobody's home, just me and you and you and me alone.
We're just playing hide and seek. It's getting hard to breathe under the sheets with you. I don't wanna play no games. I'm tired of always chasing after you.
I don't give a fuck about you anyways. Whoever said I give a shit about you? You never share your toys or communicate. I guess I'm just a playdate to you. When I try to talk, you're always playing board games. I wish I had Monopoly over your mind. I wish I didn't care all the time. We're just playing hide and seek. It's getting hard to breathe under the sheets with you. I don't wanna play no games. I'm tired of always chasing after you.
Sure, 100% what I want to do with it. Ooh, this one's a fun one. This is from Martinez's new, like, it's a movie, but it's a song. It's a K through 12. It's beautiful. Okay. Oh, I don't think I started yet. I thought I did. No. Okay, sorry.
You pull me by my hair so I don't go nowhere. Tell me you love me, but you treat me like I'm never there. You say the cruelest words, and yes, they break my heart. Cause I'm over here working my ass off. Why is it so hard to see? If I come myself, I will bleed. I'm just like you, like me. Imperfect and human are we. Show and tell.
What? I wasn't supposed to be in a VC. Thank you for telling me. You confused me. Okay, hold on.
I don't go nowhere. Tell me you love me, but you treat me like I'm never there. You say the cruelest words, and yes, they break my heart. Cause I'm over here working my ass off. Why is it so hard to see? If I cut myself, I would bleed. I'm just like you, like me. Imperfect and human are we. Show and tell. I'm on display for all you fuckers to see. Show and tell. Harsh words if you don't get a pick with me. Buy and sell. Like I'm a product of society. Art don't sell. Unless you fuck every authority. You beg and cry for more, and yet I'm on the floor. There are strangers taking pictures of me when I ask no more. It's really hard for me to say just how I feel. I'm scared that I'll get thrown away like a banana peel. Why is it so hard to see? If I cut myself, I would bleed. I'm just like you, you're like me. Imperfect and human are we.
tell. I'm on display for all you fuckers to see. Show and tell. Harsh words if you don't get a pic with me. Buy and sell. Like I'm a product of society. Art don't sell. Unless you fucked every authority. Show and tell. Why can't you fucking hear me? Show and tell. Are you listening yet? Show and tell. I'm on display for all you fuckers to see. Show and tell. Harsh words if you don't get a pic with me. Buy and sell. Woo. Like I'm a product of society. Art don't sell. Unless you fucked every authority. That is a really great song. It's from her album K-12, but she also has a whole movie that she made based around this album. It's beautiful. I highly recommend it, honestly. Yeah.
Bravo. Encore. Encore.
All right, let's see what the karaoke list. I have the karaoke list set on shuffle. So it just kind of chooses what I sing next, and we're just gonna roll with that. So yes, bro, encores are happening. Bro, I heard uncle. What? Ooh. Shuffle. I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistants in their dream. I make a monster. Lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. There's this movie that I think you'll like. This guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. Oh, this cowboy is running from himself. And he's been living on the highest shelf. Ah, ooh. I make a monster. Lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be a left hand. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you put a box on my head. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way. I swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh, lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be a left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the word wrong. Lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that. you're gonna sing my words wrong. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing my words wrong. You heard. Ow! Thank you for the hydrate. Oh, you heard the frog say uncle. No, he said encore. Thank you for the hydrate. And thank you for the box. That was quite funny. Hope everyone's doing good. Mm-hmm. Alright, we have Havana. I haven't done Havana in a really long time. Let me sit up straight for this. Is the music too loud? Am I not loud enough? Let me know.
Havana, ooh, na, na. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, na, na. He took me back to East Atlanta, na, na, na. All of my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners. Havana, ooh, na. He didn't wake up with it, how you doing? He said there's a lot of girls I can do with. I'm done forever in a minute.
Oh, rough, that was rough.
And Papa said he's got Milo in him. He got me feel like, ooh. Knew it when I met him. I loved him when I left him. Got me feeling like, ooh. And then I had to tell him I had to go. Na 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 Havana, ooh, na na. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, na na. He took me back to East Atlanta, na na na. All of my heart is in Havana. My heart is in Havana, Havana, ooh, na na.
Oh, is there rapping in here? It's been a long time. thinking is loud today, shit. You know what? This is a really good follow-up song to that, you know? I am unwritten, can't read my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Set yourself in words unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins, the rest is still unwritten. Traditions, and sometimes my tries are outside the lines. We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way, no. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something stand up. Feel the rain, y'all, you know, and I can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. Well, it's been a long time since I've done this one. I'm sorry, guys. Today is the day of the begin, Lorraine. I don't know, I lost. I stopped to take a drink. I don't know where I am. That one is a hard, it's a harder song. You gotta do the right thing. I should have been standing up for it. I stopped to take a drink of water. I got lost. Thank you for stopping in, Blue Huntsman, and thank you for the sweater steal. Very sweet of you. Oh. Let's see what else is on here. Thank you. All right, we'll see what else we got. See you later. Alright. You say you love me, I say you're crazy, you went off the more than friends. You're not my lover, more like a brother. I know you so we're like 10, yo. Don't mess it up, talking that shit. You're only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that makes me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go looking at me with that look in your eye. You ain't really ain't going no way without a fight. You can't be reasoned with, I'm not being polite. Wow, this is old. 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. I don't know if this one good enough. Why did I put this on my karaoke? I'm so sorry, guys. Embarrassing. Embarrassing. Imagine? Okay, that could be multiple songs. I hope. Or imagine me putting songs I don't know on here. No. Do I not have song? Come on. Oh, you're not shuffling anymore. Okay, we gotta go to the end of a song I already sung, and that's how we get a shuffle. Unless it shuffles to the songs we've already done. I'm starting to think I need more songs on here. I think we need better songs, more songs on here. I think my karaoke list is too short. Well, let's see. Here, let's jump on this. But if you guys have suggestions, whoa, that started really fast. I'd be happy to try them.
Go row the boat to safer grounds, but don't you know we're stronger now? My heart still beats, my skin still feels, my lungs still breathe, my mind still fears, but we're running out of time. Oh, all the echoes in my mind cry. There's blood on your lies, the sky is open wide. There is nowhere for you to hide, the harvest moon is shining. I'm running with the wolves tonight. I'm running with the wolves. I'm running with the wolves tonight. I'm running with the wolves. Trick or treat, what would it be? I walk alone, I'm everything. My ears can hear, and my mouth can speak. My spirit talks, I know my soul believes. But we're running out of time. Oh, the echoes in my mind cry. There's blood on your lights, the sky is open.
I'm running with the world. England screams when hope is left so incomplete. I'm running with the, I'm running with the wolves, I'm running with the, I'm running with the, I'm running with the, I'm running with the wolves, I'm running with the wolves tonight, I'm running with the wolves, I'm running with the wolves tonight, I'm running with the wolves, I'm running with the wolves tonight, I'm running with the wolves, I'm running with the wolves tonight, I'm running with the wolves, I'm running with the
I thought you stole my nose. Did you want me to sing without my nose?
That seems really hard. I'd like to breathe, thank you. I went into the ocean. I saw a face in the sand. But when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hand. Down. I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way to in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting impatient for me down. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain. Now take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. The picture was a painting of you, and for a moment I thought you were here, but then again it wasn't true. Down. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself. I've been putting sorrow on the farthest place on my shelf. Da 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 da. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain. But now take me home where I belong. I've got no other place to go. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. Ooh, I kept running. That was a mess. For a soft place to fall. I choked. I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? No, take me home where I belong. I've got no other place to go. Now take me home where I belong. Got no other place to go. Should we do a song that always makes me cry, but I've always wanted to sing it? I gotta find it. Yes, we'll attempt it.
Thank you for the cookies. Okay.
You get 4 cookies for it. All right. Let's attempt it. Oh. Does this have lyrics? Or am I just expected to... I bring up... I bring up lyrics on his songs I especially don't know really well. It's been a while, okay? Hey, wish me luck. Ghosting. I've been ghosting alone, ghosting your house, ghosting your arms when you're tossing, when you turn in your sleep. It's because I'm ghosting your dreams, and this is why. I'm gonna be honest, that's as far as I actually know of the song. That one always makes me sad because when I first ever saw it, it was... Ooh! Thank you so much for the follow, Sophia! And these are stars that moved in me! Oh! Oh, and a raid! Oh my god! No wonder the sound was kind of... Oh, we are doing karaoke. I was just telling a story about how the song we just sung, which is Ghosting by Mother Mother, is really deep and sentimental to me because when I first ever saw it, somebody had drawn an animation. Oh no, no, don't make me laugh. An animation about a cat who had passed away haunting their owner and deciding it was finally time to leave and it was okay to leave. And what was that? You're here to steal my follow button? Wait! Steal my marketable pussy! Right here! hello! Thank you for the follow, horror! And it's Sigil! Thank you! Hello, Mega Master! Hello, horror! You're here to steal the button! Yeah!
Muppet mode activated. Yeah, definitely. I was just looking and thinking about other songs we could do. I'm taking suggestions if you guys have any songs that I might not know, we don't know. So much damage done to you, just gentle boop. No, never gentle, it's always pain. Pain. No, not really. but feel free to check all the items. We got lots of fun shit going on. We're just chilling today. Gonna take a nap and get some food. Yeah, I hope you had a fun stream. Maybe one of your viewers can tell me what you guys were doing. By the way, my name is Koji. You don't call me Botanical. That's my mom. You call me Koji. I'm a fae. Nice to meet you all. Oh my goodness. I'm a little overwhelmed. How about we do freaking bury a friend? That's a fun one. Bury a friend. Let's grab an instrumental.
Billy.
Woo! I hope you enjoy the karaoke. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? You're praying is the amount clearing you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about things that are deadly. The way I'm bringing you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on glass, staple your tongue, oh, bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun, bury a friend, I wanna end me. It's a weird song to sing as a Muppet, by the way. Sounds good. Rumble's playing Pokemon. Nice. I wanna end me. I wanna. What do you want from me? What are you running from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why are you scared of me? Why do you care for me? And we all fall asleep. Where do we go?
Listen.
To keep you in the dark? What had you expected? Me to make you my art? Make you a star to get you connected? I'll meet you in the park. Come and collect it. But we knew right from the start that you'll fall apart. Cause I'm too expensive. It's probably something that should have been said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Calling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury a friend right now. The debt I owe, gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. And my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. I can't say no, I can't say no. Step on glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend. Oh, I wanna end me. Sorry, it just seems like that would fit with the Muppet better. I love Pokemon, by the way. I wanna end me. I wanna end me. I wanna. What do you want from me? Why do you run from me? Wondering, what do you know? Why don't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Oh, of course, right when that fin- Ow! Whoa! Hello! Shit! That crab rave mid-song did really get me. It scared the crap out of me. Hold on. Playing Pokemon Scarlet Nuzlocke, where chat messes with him via rolling a dice. God, that sounds so fun. So much shit going on, it's chaotic. Yeah, we like to be a little chaotic over in the Glade. Here, I want to do another one. How about...
I want to do another Billie Eilish. How about we do her... that one song. Oh, I'm feeling it nuts. I can't think of the song, the words. The burr, burr, burr. Bad guy. Let's do that. Let me show you my crazy. I swear I'm better than how I sound. I swear. These are songs that aren't exactly always like my best top ones. Hi, McDonald's. Hi. Give you a pit pit. Hi.
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Can't seem to get enough guy. Chest always so puff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type. Might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. I'm the bad guy. I like it when you take control, even if you know that you don't own me. I'll let you play the role, I'll be your animal. My mommy likes to sing along with me. She won't sing the song. If she reads all the lyrics, she'll pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm the sad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. I'm the bad guy. Duh. I'm only good at being bad. Bad.
I like it when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's because I'm wearing your cologne. I'm a bad guy. I'm a bad guy. Bad guy, bad guy, I'm a...
That hooked ya? Good, I'm glad. I got a lot of tricks up my sleeves. You like? It's so cute. It's my dino arms. We do the dino arms here. Oh. I don't know. Here, let's do this one. This one I've been singing a lot, but I haven't done a cover of. Dino arms! Yeah. Ah, let's do this. Are you ready? Cause I am. Maybe? Again, I'm happy to take requests. So you can leave them in chat for me or have the frog say them. La
Life isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VOIP. I thought when I get older, I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 to 5, not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. But he's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got a key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Go. Your new boyfriend is an asshole.
Wow!
I probably should have found a higher key. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, I met Jared. Of course I've met Jared, the one who took you away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know because he won't stop telling me. I've seen his jawline, shoulders, and muscles push against his fashion sense. I thought about what he'd look like nude. Not gay, though. She's living the dream. Oh, she's living the dream. From back when we were 17, oh, she's living the dream. Deep for me, she is living the dream. From back when we were 17, how on earth could I be saved when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I've earned. I'm not gonna make another scene, the one I made back when I was 23, which means I'm not allowed in Disney World. But he's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, whoa, whoa. Your new boyfriend is an asshole. I think about you every day. So how on earth can I be saved? I think about him a lot as well. Maybe if he wasn't fine as hell. Cause your beauty and your grace, your telephone calls are my favorite place. And I me with no restraining order, please. I want you to care. While they smell your hair. That was a silly one. You decked Mickey due to being startled. Oh god, is everyone okay? Ow! There are questions about what happened at Disney World. I'm never gonna tell you. There's reasons I'm not allowed in Disney World. Pineapple pizza, yes! Bear Ghost Necromant. Oh, sorry. I do not know this. I am sorry. I can do my best, but like, I try to take songs I know, at least a little bit. So then it's not a mess, you know. What is here? The song would be up my valley, my alley, you really think? Ooh. It look like dancing song. Ooh. Okay, how about I make a note of this? And I can put this on my learn list.
just for you, I will learn it. And then when we come back and do a karaoke stream, I will sing it for you. Okay? I can offer you welcome to the internet.
Thinking.
If you'd be interested. Welcome to the internet, shall we? Oh, I was not prepared for that count. Ow. Yeah, I was not ready for the count in. Okay. Welcome to the internet, have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet, come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous woman's feed? There's no need to panic, this isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet, what would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We've got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet, put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta, here's a 9-year-old who died. We've got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all those different characters from Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet, hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. It's a grainy and off-putting, he just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. Welcome, see maybe had to get offended, see a shrink. Show pictures of your children, tell us everything you think. Start a rumor, buy a boomer, death threats to a boomer, or DM a girl and groom her and do a zoomer, turn and find a tumor in your head, see a prostitute. Here's why women never fuck you, here's why you can build a bomb. Which power range you are you? Can you take this crazy quiz? Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Sorry, I died a little. Pretty everything, all of the time. Can't do everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Everything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Everything and anything, all of the time. No, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, 399. This was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything.
everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Everything and anything and everything and everything. Everything and everything all of the time. I'm a goofy. Hi, Sophie. You're a silly girl that likes to do impressions. Oh, I love voice acting and voice impressions. Your best one is Kermit? Oh. I am jealous. Kermit is awesome. I do a lot of high voice characters, obviously. It's wonderful to have you here. It's so nice to meet you. I hope you'll enjoy your time with us. We're doing some fun karaoke, but I'd love to pause and talk about voice acting, because that's ridiculous. I love voice acting. I'm a goofy. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hope you're having a good day, okay? I don't got a lot of voices and stuff, but like, I've been told I can sound like Tiny Tina. God, hold on. What are some of her best quotes? Tiny Tina quotes. Need some good quotes here. All around the stalkers fled. The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought it was all of a fun. Pop! Goes the bandit. I'm a little teapot, bloody and cut. Here is my handle, here was my butt. What in the butt? What in the butt? Or, there's other ones. Or, like, the stuff the actors said on TikTok, like, whoever sent you this message, I'd like to tell you, what was it? Whoever sent you this message, like your butt. Your booty fine, like waffle cakes. You're practicing Yoda and Miss Piggy? Similar in pitch. Yoda is just older, and Miss Piggy is basically younger, I guess. That makes sense. That's really cool. God, there, like, I used to know so many different random Tiny Tina quotes. You know? Got some cookies so you can eat them and grow up big and strong and kick Piston in the butt. Stuff like that, you know? So just saying, it's probably my birthday and you ain't got me nothing. Mini moonshot cannon, just wanna put that in your head. Let me do it for you. Let me do it for you, Kermie. I like that. It's a great meme, best meme. Got the Badonkadonks? Best day ever! Bring them back here and I'll use them to make some fine-ass damsel who can hijack your train for ya. That's a good line. That's a good fucking Tiny Tina line. I have to go Badonkadonk. Like a waffle cake. What in the butt? What? God, what was the other one? It was so simple, too. I can't remember. We can move on. Any song requests from anyone? If I do not know them, I will put them down and I will learn them. If not, I'm just gonna go through a bunch of random shit I already know.
because it is simpler. Thank you for the hat bats. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just stretching. Stretching and leaning into the head bats. Fly me to the moon. Affection for a silly gal. I love affection. I need affection. Give me your affection. Hold the fuck up. That's me. Hold me. I'm the fuck up. That is not the button I wanted. I'm the fuck up. Hold me. I'm kidding. Something was supposed to happen today? Not exactly sure. Hold on. No. That's perfectly fine to say. Picking up the silly gals and there's never fuck ups. Just silly times. Yes. Just silly times. Just feel like you don't like little, like, yeah, like, fucking go at it, you know? I wanna get a little closer with you guys. Get a little closer. Okay, we're gonna do Fly Me to the Moon, because that was requested. I can't say I know the whole song, but I know a handful of it, and that should be it. Mm-mm. I'm me too. Oh, wow. Hold on. Whoa, that voice crack, though, huh? Me to the moon, let me play amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Mwah. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I should. Moon jiu-jitsu glass. We can learn. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, how was that? Is that everything you needed today? Yeah. Okay, let's see. What to do? Let's do Pulled. I don't do it often, but I like the song. I think it's good. I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face? I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through painful pursuit, somehow birdies to Groot. All the things I detest, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present danger when she finds out the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. And this feeling I know is impossible. So I'll confide that I tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Pull, pull, pull. Puppy dogs with droopy faces, unicorn with dancing mice, sunrises and open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies at picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve and sugar plums. Star Wars, Chef Neopets, and afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep, Liberace's great. They got me pulled in a new direction. If they keep insisting, I'll stop resisting. I'm being pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark. But the boy has a bite, better far than his bark. And I'll fight back to know what's truly taboo. As I pull John. Woo! I need a drink. Hold on. Woo! I was not properly warmed up for that. Whoa. Of course, what would you like? Ask away, you're always okay to request. I see some fun names in chat, by the way. And I think while we're sitting here, actually, it's probably a good time to just, you know, remind everyone that a follow would be really appreciated. You'll become a little tonta, you can come join our Discord, and we can just chill. Also, I'm saving up for a VR headset, so like, if you feel like donating, yeah! That's about it. Yes, what would you like to hear? What is your request? I'll wait. Cool, I have a few random songs here on this list. Oh. I wonder Anything from Disney? Encanto. What Encanto song would you like? I know a lot of them. Like, we could do the opening. We could do What Else Can I Do? We can do Miracle. What would you like? I love my Disney songs. Mm-mm. Hmm. How about... And we start with the family madrigal. And then we can work on the other ones. Oh, Miracle? We can definitely... Here, we'll do this and then we'll do Miracle. Because I already pulled it up. Return! Mm-mm. Oh, hold on. I missed my cue. Drawers! Floors! Doors! Let's go! This is our home. We've got every generation. So full of music, the rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars, and everybody gets to shine. Whoa! Let's be clear, Abuela runs this show. Whoa! She led us here so many years ago. Whoa! And every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So, welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. We're on our way, we'll be the people. Are fantastical and magical. I'm part of the family, Madrigal. I can't remember all the gifts. This is kids talking, basically, right now. Oh, and that's why coffee's for grown-ups. Feet my Tia Peppa, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My Tia Bruno, we don't talk about Bruno. They say he saw the future. One day he disappeared. Oh, and that's my mom, Julieta. Here's her deal. Whoa, it's true that she can heal you with a meal. Whoa, her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. We're coming through. I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal. Two guys fell in love with the family, Madrigal. Another part of the family, Madrigal. So yeah, Tio Felix, Mary Peppa, and my dad, Mary Julieta, and that's how Abuela became an Abuela Madrigal. Let's go, let's go! Always help those around us and earn the miracles that somehow found us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning. And each new generation must keep the miracle burning. Wait, who's the sister and who's the cousin? There's so many people. How do you keep them straight? Okay. So many kids in our house. So let's turn the sound up. You know what? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup. Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sister, Isabella Luisa. One's strong, one's graceful. Perfect in every bit. Wait. Grows flowers and town goes wild. She's the perfect golden child. And Louisa's super strong. The beauty and the bronze can do no wrong. There's life in the family, Madrigal. Now you know the family, Madrigal. Where all the people are fantastical and magical. And we are the family, Madrigal. Adios.
What's your gift?
Well, I gotta go through the life of Madrigal. But now you all know the family of Madrigals. I never meant for this to get autobiographical. So just review the family Madrigal. Let's go! It's time with Abuela and then Tia Peppa. She handles the weather.
My mom, Juliella, can help you feel better. One uppity at S. My dad, Augustine, he'll accidentally prone, but he well, it means well. Hey, you said you want to know what everybody does. I got sisters and cousins, and my cousin, because we all can stop until he makes me smile today. My cousin, Dolores, can hear this whole car in a mile away. Look, it's Mr. Marietta. Hey, you married my sister if you wanted, but between you and me, she's kind of prima donna. I said too much, thanks, and I gotta go. My family's amazing, and I'm in my family, so. You love Louisa? We should do her song too. We're gonna do Miracle first. Love Louisa. Louisa Madrigal. Thank you for the pokes. Ooh, let's do this. Don't be upset or mad at all. Don't feel regret or sad at all. Hey, I'm still part of the family, Madrigal. And I'm fine, yeah, I'm totally fine. I will stand on this side while you shine. I'm not fine, I'm not fine. I can't move the mountains. I can't make the flowers bloom. I can't take another night up in my room waiting on a miracle. I can't heal what's broken. Can't control the morning rain or a hurricane. Can't keep down the unspokable, invisible pain. Always waiting on a miracle. Always walking alone. Always waiting for more. Like I'm still at that door, longing to shine. Shine like all of you shine. All I need is a change. All I need is a chance. All I know is I can't stay on the side. Open your eyes, open your eyes, open your eyes. I would move the mountain. Make move tree, new trees and flowers grow. Someone please just let me know, where do I go? I'm waiting on a miracle, a miracle. I would heal what's broken. Show this family something new. Who I am inside, so what can I do? I'm sick of waiting on a miracle, so here I go. I am ready, come on, I'm ready. I've been patient and steadfast and steady. Bless me now as you blessed us all those years ago when you gave us a miracle. Am I too late for a miracle? You got scared? What scared you? Oof! Did the Muppet scare you? I'm sorry. Oh my god, the Muppet. Isn't that wonderful? I'm a Muppet. I have a nose. It's the triangle. Oh, me with no nose scared you? Yeah, that happened often. Here, let's do a. What else can I do? Why not? Wait, no, I want to do not Isabella's song. I want to do Surface Pressure. Oh my god! They're scaring the crap out of me. Goddamn, the crab rapes. All right, Surface Pressure. It is. Let's do this. I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. This is deep. I move mountains. I move churches. And I glow because I know what my worth is. I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel the pressure. Hold on. Under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface, has Hercules ever like, yo, I don't want to fight Cerberus. Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can help preserve this. A flaw or crack, the straw that stacks, what brings the camel's back, it brings the camel's back, it's pressure like a drip, drip, drip that I won't let go. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tick, tick till it just go pop. Whoa, give it to your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can run with the ball? If I fall to pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa, pressure like a tick, tick, tick till it's ready to blow. Whoa, give it to your sister's stronger. See if she can handle it a little longer. Who am I if I can't carry it all? If I falter under the surface, I hit my nerves and it worsens. I worry if there's something's gonna hurt us. Under the surface, the ship doesn't swerve as it hears how big the iceberg is. Under the surface, I think about my purpose. How can I somehow preserve this? Line up the dominoes, the light wind blows. You try to stop it, topples, but on and on it goes. But wait, if I could shake this crushing weight over expectations, would that free up some room up for joy or relaxation or simple pleasure? Instead, we measure the growing pressure. Keeps growing, keeps going. Cause all we know is pressure like a drip, 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 and it will never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go pop. Whoa, give it to your sister, it doesn't hurt. And see if she can handle every family burden. Watch as she buckles and bends but never breaks. No mistakes, just pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa, pressure like a tick, tick, tick till it's ready to blow. Whoa, give it to your sister and never wonder if the same pressure would have pulled you off. Who am I if I don't have what it takes? No cracks, no breaks, no mistakes, no pressure. It's such a good fucking song. Like, damn. Woo! What's everybody else's favorite Disney movie? Like, give me a musical Disney movie you like. Let's see what I can do from it. But we're not doing Surface Pressure again, thank you. You like Moana? Which song? There's a lot of Moana songs. Sure. We can attempt that. If it's too deep, we'll improvise. I see what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You know, you don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's me, it's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bun, when you're staring at a demigod. So what can I say except you're welcome for the tide, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. What has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you are waddling, yay, this gal. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at her, yo. Oh, also, I hold lasso the sun. You're welcome. stretch your days and bring you fun. Also, I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the island I pulled from the sea? There's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess that's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground, that was just Maui messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its gut, sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when she's on breakaway. And the tablets to hear my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look at everywhere I've been making it happen. Look at this mean mini Maui, just a bit of tap. Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome for the wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Hey, it's your day, I could day, say you're welcome, cause I'm gonna need that boat. Sailing away, away, you're welcome, cause Maui can do everything but float. You're welcome. You're welcome. And thank you!
Hey, what do you mean? What do you say except to leave them?
Maui is such a fun character, I won't lie.
I like it. It's fun. It's good. Get you moving.
What other Disney song? Somebody else said Little Mermaid.
Let me check. Hold on. The stereo. On that. What? Okay, hold on. Which one's stereo? That is true. Okay, sorry about that. I forgot to actually, like, flop my mic over to, like, for singing. So, like, I cut out a few times. Apologies. Please apologies. Yeah, no, I don't know what my favorite Disney song would be because there's so many really good ones. Oh, God. What should we do? Let's do Reflection. That's a good one. Everybody Wants to Be a Cat is next, 100%. Yes. Please. I don't know it very well, but it's so good. Well, they're doing like the whole intro. Little stretch. Look at me. I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Who is that girl I see staring straight back? Cut out, that's sad. When will my reflection show? Ooh, inside. Yeah. All right, everybody wants to be a cat. You watch Aristocats over Christmas and took you straight back to childhood? Ugh. I love it. I think there's more than one person singing, so, like, forgive me, but we're gonna try.
Because the cat's the only cat who knows where it's at. Tell me everybody, pick it up on that feline beat. Cause everything else is obsolete. Oh my god. A square of the horn makes you wish you weren't born every time he plays. But with a square in the act, he can send music back into the caveman days. I've heard some corny birds who try to sing. Still a cat's only a cat who knows how to swing. Lots to take long head gigs or stuff like that. When everybody wants to be a cat. A square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born every time he plays. Oh, a rick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick. With a square in the act, you can't set the music back to the caveman days. Yes, everybody wants to be a cat. Because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at. When playing jazz, welcome back, cause everybody digs the swinging cat. Oh my god, I don't know this song at all. I ain't built for this shit. I wish y'all could see I'm really dancing. Like, I got some swing going on. I love swing dance. I think it's fucking cool. Remember this part. If you want to turn me on, play your horn, don't spare the tone, and blow a little soul into the tune.
This is inappropriate. Isn't that the cat's mom? Let's take it to another key. Modulate and wait for me. I'll take a few ad-libs and pretty soon the other cats will all commence on the fence beneath the alley's only light where every note is out of sight.
Let's try something a little less full of a million voices, shall we? What else would you guys like to hear? Innuendo much? I mean, yeah. Very much. Well, y'all think of another one. We're doing our arpeggios. We're gonna warm up and do our arpeggios. Do, re, mi, do, so, mi, do. Every true culture music student. Yeah, you must learn your scales and your arpeggios. Bring the music ringing from your chest, not through your nose. When you sing your scales and your arpeggios. If you're faithful to your daily practicing, you'll find your project progress is encouraging. Do me do. Oh, I always get stuck on that one. We got this. If you're faithful to your daily practicing, you will find your progress is encouraging. Do me mi so, do mi so, fa la so mi go. When you do your scales and your arpeggios, do mi so do. Do mi so do, do mi so do. At first it seems as though it doesn't show. Like a tree, a tree's ability will bloom and grow. If you're smart, you'll learn by heart what every artist knows. You must sing your scales and your arpeggios.
I fucked that up a few times. I don't know that Bahar. Snowman in summer? Ugh, let's do it. In summer. Let's do this. Alright.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'm gonna do whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snope against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally sing some friends with whale winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies will think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and cold are so both intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dreams of relaxing in the summer sun and just letting off steam. Well, the sky would be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer. I was so unsure of what key I wanted to be in, if I wanted to be higher or be in the same key as him. That was hard. It is weirdly hard to think of Disney songs. Like, oddly hard. Yeah, I don't know. I do have a hydrate button. It's right here. Ow. Hydrate are important. Yeah. Goodness, what, Well, what's that weird song from the Trolls movie? Get back up again. Let's do that. Me just lurking and vibing. I'm glad you are. I hope you're enjoying. Wow, some of these openings are obnoxious. Let's do another. I really hope I can do it, 'cause they're all depending on me. I know that I must leave the only home I've ever known and brave the dangers of the forest, saving them before they're eaten. I mean, how hard can that be? Something seems off about this, so I might have to change karaoke's. Looking up at a sudden sky, so shiny and blue, and there's a butterfly. Well, isn't that a super fantastic sign? They're gonna be a fantastic day. Such marvelousness they're gonna bring. Got a pocket full of songs that I'm gonna sing, and I'm ready to take on anything. Hooray! Some super fun surprise around each corner. Just riding on a rainbow, I'm gonna be okay. Nothing getting in my way. If you knock me over, I will get back up again. Oh, if something goes a little wrong, well, you can go ahead and bring it on. 'Cause if you knock me over, I will get back up again. Whoa, get back up again. Whoa. I'm marching along, I got confidence. I'm cooler than a pack of peppermints. And I haven't been this excited since I can't win. I'm off on this remarkable adventure. Just riding on a rainbow. What if it's all a big mistake? What if it's more than I can take? No, I can't think that way, 'cause I know that I'm really, really, really gonna be okay. Hey, I'm not giving up today. And nothing yet in my way. And if you knock me over, I will get back up again. Oh, if something goes a little wrong, you can go ahead and bring it on. 'Cause if you knock me over, I will get back up again. Whoa, get back up again. Whoa, okay. Whoa, and if you knock me over, me over, I will get back up again in a minute. I like that song. I think that song is super underrated and we should appreciate it more. But yes, hi, Monkey is here. Monkey is doing the news. It has been like 2 hours. Holy fuck. Oh, maybe we should relax a little. And because I can feel it in my voice, I need a little. Whew. Okay. I did a little. Maybe either do something like really low key, or we can just chill and chat. I'd like that. Hang out. Unless you guys can think of anything else you really want to hear. Ha! I know, it's just my throat. My love. English is hard, you know? We could, let's see, every song I, like, personally would pick. Ow! Circle of Life? I don't know. I don't know if I got the build power right now for that one. I'm sorry. How about... Something slow and soft would be a good idea. Because my throat's... Like, I'm feeling it in my throat. Well, like, it's karaoke and I don't want to stop. But I didn't promise myself today we wouldn't do a hella long stream. I wanted to stop in. I wanted to share some of my energy. I wanted to sing to you guys. All that wonderful stuff, you know?
There was a time when I was alone. Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was Man in the Moon. Even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when you're bored, we'll play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say. Lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. He sprinkled me in pixie dust and told me to believe, believe in him and believe in me. Together we can fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful destiny. As we soared above the town that never loved me, I realized I finally had a family. Soon enough we reached Neverland. Peacefully my feet hit the sand. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
The rest is awkward, so I'm gonna just stop it there. Show yourself. Okay, that is the last busty song we'll do. And then I have an idea. I have an older song I want to do. Show yourself. But I'm gonna, over here in another tab, pull up this other song. Gotta make sure it's the right thing. It is. So we'll do this one after. Ooh, we can do Colors of the Wind, definitely. I'm gonna sit up for this one, it's a heavy one.
Every inch of me is trembling, but not from the cold. Something is familiar, like a dream I can reach, but not quite hold. I can sense you there, like a friend I've always known. I am arriving, and I feel like I am home. I have always been a fortress, cold secrets deep inside. You have secrets too, but you don't have to hide. Show yourself, I'm dying to meet you. Show yourself, it's your turn. Are you the one I've been looking for all of my life? Show yourself, I'm ready to learn.
Ah. Oh, that cuts me off. I've never felt so certain. All my life I've been told. I'm here for a reason. Could it be the reason I was born? I have always been so different. Normal rules did not apply. Is this the day? Are you the way? I finally find out why. Show yourself, I'm no longer trembling. Let me see who you are. harsh on my voice today. I'm sorry. I also saw the mic kept dying, so... How about we deal wild things? And we just chat for a bit after this, because I can feel my throat being angry. Angry voice. Find two things that say your social grace is about your head. They're pirates here. You and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, no bias here. Let them sell what they are selling, there, no bias here. I can't, no. I can feel it in my throat, I'm sorry. No, I can feel it. It's too much for my waist. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Ugh. We gotta stop the singing. I'm gonna heavy hydrate here. Hold on. We did a lot. I really should be like sitting on the edge of my chair and really straightening myself up, but I'm not. What are you guys? Where are you? We got more really fun streams
Madam,
coming up.
Madam, make sure you hydrate.
I just did. I just did a hydration. Hydration station. Yeah. Now I'm really happy with how this went. Aw, thank you. I do think a nice voice rest would be nice. I will hydrate again. I have hydrated it twice. Thank you for the bottle hydrate. Wow, we've had such an exciting day, huh? God. We've done... Oh, there goes my nose. We've done a lot. We've had a lot of fun. We've done a shit ton of songs. Thank you, guys. A lot of good music. I'm glad. I'll extend my karaoke list. I gotta add some new songs to it because there's a lot of older ones I know. I really haven't updated it on me, you know? We'll figure it out. Yeah. Ugh. Now, I got up this morning and I was a little tired and I wasn't sure how my day was gonna go, but you know, it's been pretty awesome. It's a good day. It's a good day. I've had great chats with my friends and my loved ones. I got to hang out with all of you and just see more friends. I haven't karaoke'd in a long time. We're probably going to have to do the thing where this does not get posted because copyright. But we'll back it up somewhere, I'm sure. Where is this? That is incorrect. I love how the broadcast timer is like, you've been going for 2 minutes and 40 seconds. No! 2 hours. We'll let it hit 3 hours and then I'll find someone to send you guys over to. I think that would be really sweet. Let's see. Oh, a good handful of my friends are streaming, but we could find somebody new. Okay, what do you guys think? Should we raid a friend? Or should we find somebody new and like hit him up? Hit him up, hit him up, hit him up. You know? What do you think? What do you think? It's a thinking of a thunker. Lovely follower button. Raid Magumi. Is Magumi live? Magumi's not live right now. Is Magumi going live?
Oh, no, 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 no.
No, I do not see a live Magumi. Looks like she's hosting someone, though. Where are you? Why you tricked me? Why you trying to make me read person offline? I'd always happily read her. Do you know Peach Pink? Okay, I didn't think you were like Peachy Panky? Oh, look at them, they're really cute. Oh my god! Did you suggest them because we sound like each other? She has pointy, saggy ears like I do. Wait, Rue, no! Rue, no! We're trying to find someone to read! Welcome, readers! Hi! I'm sorry, I'm just looking into people to read! My name is Koji, I'm a fae! I was doing karaoke, but my voice got very, very quiet. Yeah. No, my voice didn't get quiet, my voice got scritchy scratchy. So we're taking a little break and we're chatting. We're looking into people in the raid. Hello. I'm gonna refund your sing request only because my throat is hurting. No, my throat hurt. My throat hurt. I'm gonna refund you. How do? How I will figure it out and I will refund you. hello all you. What do you call your followers, Rue? Are they your tentacles? Are they your squidlings? You can't. Rue's follow button has been stolen. Oh no. Squid kittens! Hello, squid kittens! Not even a minute here and you're already torturing the streamer. Alright, well, I really wish, we're staying for a little longer, we're just gonna chat, we were looking at different VTubers to raid, we were gonna maybe raid someone new, though I did really request raiding Rue, so I'm glad I didn't, because Rue raided me, because we're both getting offline. Yes, no, Quinn has been here for like 2 hours. And I appreciate it dearly. But hold on, let me get a shout out for our wonderful Rue. Rue! Boom! Make sure you, if you came with her, that you follow in her. But you could also, like, drop a follow here and become a tomta as well as a squid kitten. Give us both the lovin's. We both deserve it. Yeah. I second Peach. Okay. Do you guys... Wait, what? I'm on her stream. Why can I slam her screen with a hammer? I am very uncomforted by this. She's, funny. Really funny on the same time. Go offline? What? Yeah, no, it is funny that this happened. Well, usually I stream for like 3 to 6 hours. Oh, it's a widget she installed. It's cute. You know, Rue probably sent you all here because I usually stream for like 6 hours, but today I decided I was just gonna do a short stream because we did karaoke and that really wears out my voice. I'm also really nasally today. But it's nice to meet you all. And if you want to come back sometime when I'm doing a longer stream, which will be really soon, actually, we have a little event coming up that I don't want to talk about. But we'll be streaming for much longer in the coming days. So you should drop a follow so that you get the notification. Also, my follower pop-up is very cute. So, yeah. I feel like I should put something on the background, but, like, at the same time, every time I've been putting lo-fi recently, I've been getting, like, your audio is being removed. And I'm like, oh. I thought lo-fi was, like, one of them things you can use, you know? But, yeah, so did you guys suggest Peacha because we sound like each other? I got, like, I heard her voice for half a second, and we sound very similar. And we also both have floppy ears and pink hair. I unmuted, and she was chuckling like me! I like her. Do you think she'll like me? Oh, she's very big, though. That's so scary. I want to be her friend. She was super funny, yeah. I YouTube copyright free, are you? Theme of cuties. Why are you fighting? Please don't fight each other. Unless you're in the middle of the glade where there's a lot of room, you can fight it there. Don't start a fight club though, okay? We don't want that kind of shit happening. Small version versus big version, no. Fight club, fight club, fight club. You think she'll like me? Gosh. I'm feeling shy. Okay. Can vouch all. Okay. I'm scared. Okay. I am, no. Okay, I am almost always shy, yeah. I wanna make the good impressions. The good impressions. Ah! And I keep bashing her screen with this hammer gift. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, we're gonna send you over there. Thank you for the hearts. If I can mentally throw you in, I will. Oh, that's very sweet of you. I got it. That's fine. All right, guys. Okay. As always, thank you all for coming out. It means the stars and moon to me. God. Just everything. I'm so happy to have you all here, and I'm glad that. I'm glad you're all my little tomtas. So, thank you so much. Alright, have a wonderful night, evening, morning, or afternoon, wherever you are in this fine world you humans call home. And I will get to see you next time. Bless!